I was 7 years of age, my sister woke me up a week after Halloween, pretending it was Christmas morning. Like, how fucking mean is that? Like, she came into my room at 4:30 in the morning, right? Going, Fred, guess what? Guess what? I was like, what, Joanna, what? Joanna, it's 4:30 in the morning. Like, what's going on? Is Mom dead? She was like, no, even better. She goes to me, it's Christmas morning, can you believe it? I couldn't believe it, but when you've no homework done, what have you to lose, huh? I grabbed her hand, started running down the hallway with excitement. We have a very small hallway there, as you can see. And then I went into the sitting room, to see an empty space in the corner where the Christmas tree normally is. Nothing, just the same empty space, that's all that was there. I was like, that's my sister now, unbelievable, isn't it? Leaving because I made fun of her. Same empty space. I went, what the fuck, Joanna? Where's the fucking presents? Where's Christmas tree, lazy Joanna? Are you fucking Joanna? I bought this Christmas presents. Don't do this to me, it's 4:30 in the morning. Seriously, here's the presents. And my sister looked at me and she went, go back to bed, you fucking idiot. That's so heavy, isn't it? It's so heavy for any kid. And you know what the worst thing about it was? She did this for 4 days in a row. From Monday to Thursday, I thought it was Christmas morning. Is that awful, isn't it? Now, my run wasn't as fast on the fourth day. I don't know about this one, Joanna. But I haven't done my homework 4 days in a row.